Can I use a Linux distribution from within Windows without doing a dual boot? Yes, you can, with the Windows Subsystem for Linux. Hey guys, Chanchal was here. In case you were unaware, with the 2018 fall, creators update Windows 10 shipped with the Windows Subsystem for Linux. This is an important optional feature that can be easily installed, which supports the installation of the Linux operating system available in Windows Store. Now we will install Ubuntu Linux from Microsoft App Store. If you go to Microsoft App Store and just type Linux, it will show you different variants of Linux. We are going to select Ubuntu 18.04, then click Get. That will start the installation of Ubuntu Linux. You'll see that the Ubuntu Linux, and once the installation completes, you get the option of launching the Linux from your start menu itself. If you just type Ubuntu, you'll get Ubuntu is there. Now that you have logged into your Ubuntu system, you can start using your Ubuntu Linux. There is a beautiful option. If you just type Explorer.exe, it will open up Windows Explorer. If you want to use a graphical Linux desktop client, you will have to install an X-Windows server. I am using VcXsrv Windows Xserver, which could be downloaded from sourceofforge.net free of cost. I have shared the download link and now I am installing it. Once the installation is over, on your Linux terminal window, you need to type sudo apt update. Once the update is complete, it would take some time. Once the update is complete, please type apt install minus y lxde. The installation will take some time. Once the installation is over, I'll show you how to configure VcXsrv to access your graphic Linux desktop. I faced few challenges while installing the Lxde desktop, so I had to change the sources list. This is the file etc/apt/sources.list. I opened it in Vim and then commented out or deleted all existing sources. Commenting could be done by simply putting a hash at the beginning of the line. Then I have inserted these fresh lines: http://security.ubuntu and then in.archive.ubuntu.com, then usarchive.ubuntu.com. These are the lines inserted, and once done, I could successfully install Lxde. Next, we are going to configure Xwindows server. Click X launch, then select single window and then click next. In the next window, start no client should be selected, then click next. Make sure all the checkboxes are checked. Thereafter, click next. In the next window, click run. That's all. Next, we are going to configure the Linux terminal. I'll be typing following two commands. One is export display equals to :0. Here it is case sensitive. Next command is export libgl always indirect equals to 1. Once you have typed these two commands, just type start lxde. That will start the lxde desktop in its full glory. You can access any of the Linux desktop applications from the Start menu button. I'll start a terminal and I'll also start Firefox web browser and any other applications that is available. So that's just demonstrates how easily you can configure Lxde, or for that matter any other Linux desktop, on your Windows subsystem for Linux. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe. Put your comments below. Thanks for watching.